Mr. Duin.
The name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. And there's a moment when we're not going to shut. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
I think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is. coming!
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's not you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
some help with this.
On it. All yours. When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Lontis?
That'll do. You're...
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
You know, there's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 70 West. Not Paris, that's New... One I had in that hour was doing study geography.
On it. And there's a wipe away that is to you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Not in time. We can...
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
That's right.
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you, Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of. And I got perilous need.
Cause it sure look like old Comstock airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
They're ready a fight. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of white man, the pitiless man. But if you believe, then join. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, must help Vox. And in Fainton, there's a fuck. Guns for him. Shall shoot.
Gotta find this bit before she's out.
Most of the mayor's men have been bullied. With a rough fight. So fire. Be able to be fired. And what you want to have. Responsibility. Charge. To vote. Simply is beautiful. years old.
We do to pretty little stowaways, or maybe you don't.
Hey! Hey, just stop for a minute!
Get away.
I just went to you!
Stowaway!
Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up for a minute!
Away.
I'm not angry with... Hey, watch out! Move it! Move! Damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go there!
I have no need of one such
as
no! No! Let me go!
You gotta...
Gotta be another way.
Put your hands off me! Let me go!
You hate me to give you to it! Won't you be quiet?
Who's that?
Close it.
My patience is done out!
What just happened?
Ha!
Claw Server!